Good, everybody. It's Brent Plays Madden, and we're doing the halftime event. So I don't know if it get you know it gives you a free 91 to 94 non-hushable player. I don't know if it's a select pack. I don't know if it just gives you a random one. But yeah, I'm gonna try to beat this event. You know, finesse him, and let's see what we get. So I wanna get this video out as soon as possible, and yeah, I'll skip to the end. All right. Alright, everybody, we just won the halftime event. You can see we got 10,000 coins, you know, reward pack, a halftime reward pack, some other, you know, currencies and whatnot. So let's see what we can get. I don't know if this is the special one. Okay, no. So two Super Bowl MVP trophies. Pretty good, I guess. I don't know. I don't know if we'll be able to get the rest, but what else do we get? Ooh, we get a choice at a 94. Okay, so these are both non-auctionable, but basically, if you're going for the Chiefs or if you're going for the Bucks, you choose which one you want. I'm going to pick Pat Mahomes only because maybe I'll go for Clyde Edwards-Helaire set. I'm not really sure yet, but all right. So that's what the halftime event gets you, and I don't know if this thing is actually from the halftime. No, okay, that's not from the halftime. That's just my achievement. But yeah, that's what the halftime event gets you guys. Yeah, you know. That's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. It gives you a free 94, I think. Yeah, so thank you so much for watching, and peace out, guys.